And here we have a superstar who's been grinding his teeth at the Performance Center as of late.
Yeah, a consistent work ethic is what you're talking about, Michael. He's not someone who will rest on his laurels.
He never has been, and that dedication is what puts him in position to win tonight.
Also in the ring tonight is a man who is at the absolute top of this industry.
Not only does John Cena sit on the mountaintop, but he invites any and all comers to try and knock him off of it. Cena prides himself on offering opportunities to other competitors, but maybe tonight's the night John finally tumbles off that peak. Dead whip, gut-wrench suplex. Mat slam.
With some attitude.
Power drop kick. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Yeah. Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Over the years, we've seen John Cena display some incredible stamina in his matches, able to outlast opponents and bounce back for the win. How do you take that advantage away from him?
To counter Cena's superhuman stamina, you have to throw everything and the kitchen sink at him, and do it early. The longer this match goes, the better the odds are for Cena.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Oh, look out.
Saw that one coming.
Down, brutal.
That kick will stop you in your tracks. Caught the leg.
What power, thunderous powerbomb.
Big forearm.
Overhand right lands. He's looking a little weary now.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
And Cena crashes to the outside. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
He'll take things into the ring.
He takes control.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
He got whipped into that corner. Ah, target in the arm. This is gotta hurt.
Working to neutralize that arm.
Clothesline in the corner. Climbing to the top rope.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Oh, with authority.
Oh, look at the
Nino. Man, that hurts. Big match, John.
Cena's having it way.
And Cena finds himself on the receiving end. And a punch.
I don't know if this is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left.
A lift up. Wow! The counter.
Yeah, he's able to stop the bleeding, but will he also gain command?
one step ahead there. Back and forth from these competitors.
Oh,
oh God. Well, that'll do some serious damage.
His beating heart will not be stopped.
And Cena has to hammer down now. He was only inches away from gaining the three count. Placing them into the corner. Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
He fends off the attack. Counter after counter. And that cuts Cena right off. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Boom! Turns it around. Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
Two.
On the outside, look out.
Snake eyes. Under the ropes now.
Heading back to the ring.
Great count. Reciprocating the initial reversal. Kick gets caught. And a punch. He reverses it.
Cena stays off the attack.
He's struggling a bit here. There's
been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Stop right there, gut. Cena warding him off. Able to interrupt the attack. No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Up on the turnbuckle now.
What is Cena thinking?
Well, wait a minute. No, no way.
Cena's thinking about the end.
Does Cena put this one away?
That's gotta be it.
There's two. Oh, he kicked out.
Within inches of victory, only to have it snatched away.
This match just keeps getting more and more exciting.
And Cena has to remain undaunted now. He can't let up. Oh, he knew what was coming. Legs caught.
Legs trapped.
What's next?
What power, thunderous powerbomb.
Dropping the elbow. Just like that, Cena gets intercepted. Not so fast. Placed in the corner now.
Look at this, going right after the left arm. gotta hurt.
We are seeing a next-level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that. Across the top rope, what a hot shot.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Into the barricade.
Looking to inflict more damage now. Look out!
Deposited across the barricade. Gets inside the ring. The great agility. Cena dodges out of that.
Nice counter by Cena. Kidneys. How's that for a counter?
Sent into the corner.
Well executed arm drag. As the wrist trapped. And now a series of stomps and kicks.
Able to parry that one.
Sequence of reversals there. Catches the leg. And a punch. Big clothesline. He's got him in deep, deep trouble here. Look out. Slick shot right across the back of the neck.
Ouch. Yeah. To the gut. Double underhook.
Are we gonna see it?
There it is, breaker.
Can that keep Cena down?
Cover! The rope stopped the pin.
Quickly slips behind.
German suplex. An uninterrupted surge against Cena here.
Cena's stamina being put to the test as the attacks keep coming here.
Cena!
Hey! Is that gonna decide it for Cena?
Once he executed that, it was good night.
You have to wonder, how much more can he take?
And Cena has a stunned look across his face, but he's going to have to refocus and throttle up right away.
Sky high.
He must have had it scouted.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting the Richter scale.
Getting him into the corner.
Oh, the reversal by Cena.
Setting him up for something here.
And whatever it is, it's going to hurt, and it's going to hurt bad.
So agile.
Chop to the chest.
Oh my God. That'll break his arm. Vicious.
Single arm underhook.
What a suplex. Again, the torso is punished.
The core of the entire anatomy could dramatically slow your movement down.
Stunner. Devastating kick. Standing shooting star press. Incredible. Catches the kick. And a punch. What now? Inverted vertical suplex.
Just stomping down.
Oh, to the arm. Terrible.
Good timing with that.
There's Cena.
Adjustment.
Will that prove to be enough this time?
Two count.
Three.